Hi guys, my name is Rishi and today we're going to talk about HEIF, HEIF or whatever. So HEIF is basically High Efficiency Image File Format, and this is going to replace JPEG, which is generally used in basically storage of photos, etc. And pardon me. So HEIF is nothing but a still image version of HEVC, that is High Efficiency Video Codec, or H.265. Now, basically, let's dive into the history of this one, because JPEG was basically invented in 1992, and the industry has been following it for like the past several years. And in 2013, MPEG started working on a new file format, which can reduce the amount of storage required for a certain picture by say 30, 40, 50% up to. And then they came up with this after 1.5 years, that is HEIF. And in 2015, summer 2015, HEIF was officially launched, or rather introduced. And in 2017, Apple is planning to bring in HEIF in iOS 11, that will be launched with iPhone 8 later this year. So let's get done with the technicalities for now. What is HEIF in simple terms? HEIF is nothing but an image file format that will be replacing JPEG in the coming years in iPhone 8 and the later versions. Basically, it will be there in iOS 11 and the later versions. So it can, or it may be also introduced in Android devices later in the year. And what it basically does, why is it a benefit and why is that being introduced right now, is it actually reduces your storage that is required for a certain file, say a certain image which is there in JPEG format, by up to 50%. So basically, if you click a photo that is say 10 MB in size in JPEG, that will get reduced to 5 or 6 MB in HEIF. So that is a pro. And what happens is, if you have a 16 GB phone or a 32 GB phone and you are into photography, then you get double the amount of photos that you are actually getting right now. So basically, if you're clicking 100 photos with your phone right now in JPEG format, you'll get 200 or 180 or 220 photos in HEIF format. But I would like to mention this specifically, the image quality wouldn't be reduced whatsoever. The entire image quality will remain the same, or probably it will be better than the JPEG file. So all those people who are kind of pumped up and excited that Apple might or may come out with a 16 GB iPhone, no, it's not happening. Don't be happy. So let's talk about the benefits of HEIF over JPEG. Now, it's good for editing, and it uses, or it supports image color up to 16-bit, unlike the 8-bit for JPEG. And if you're thinking of sending a HEIF file format picture to a friend who doesn't have HEIF format, who has JPEG, that can be easily done. And yes, that's it, I guess, yeah. So if you like the video, do like and share it, and do subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next one.